Of all the Japanese prefectures, Hokkaido is the one that I find the most interesting. And I'm sure I'm not the only one. Its largest city, Sapporo, is one of the most visited in the country thanks to its key attractions, sumptuous seafood-heavy cuisine, and the world-famous snow festival. But there's more to Hokkaido than its captivating capital. Sapporo may be splendid on its own, but the lands beyond are just as charming. Maybe more! Hey there, poor traveler! We are Vince and Josh. We've always been fascinated by Hokkaido. It's exotic, enigmatic, magnetic. And it's not just the remoteness. Sure, it is remote! The farthest part of Japan from where I am right now. It's even closer to Russia than Tokyo. But it's also Japan's coldest region and the least developed. It is also the largest prefecture. So large, in fact, that even though it is home to over 5 million inhabitants, it remains the least densely populated. We've already focused on Sapporo in our other videos, but this time around, let's head out of the big city and explore the other parts of the island. But in this batch, we'll cover the destinations in nearby sub-prefectures, and we'll just go further in our next videos. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified when we have new uploads. Noboribetsu is a city about 70 kilometers southwest of Sapporo, roughly 2 hours away. Part of Shikotsu Toya National Park, the city features one of the best hot spring areas in the country, Noboribetsu Onsen. Aside from taking a dip in its therapeutic geothermal waters, visitors can also enjoy the scenic views of the unique landscape molded by volcanic activities, especially at Hell Valley. For nature lovers, there are meandering trails throughout the Noboribetsu primeval forest and hiking trails to Shiho Peak. If you are coming from JR Sapporo Station, there are direct limited express trains that will take about 75 minutes to reach JR Noboribetsu Station. But if you are traveling on a budget, take the regular train. This requires at least one train transfer at JR Tomakomai Station. Travel time is about 2 hours. Lake Toya is a caldera lake that enchants tourists with its crystal clear water, bejeweled by pristine islands with the Nakajima as its centerpiece. The area surrounding the lake is a well-known resort town where you'll also find hot springs. Many tour operators offer sightseeing boat cruises around the lake and to Nakajima Island, which houses the Toya Lake Forest Museum. Lake Toya is part of the Shikotsu Toya National Park and the Toya Usu UNESCO Global Geopark, which it shares with nearby Mount Usu, an active stratovolcano that has erupted 4 times in the past century.
On to our next stop, Mount Usu. May chartered cable car kami papunta sa Mount Usu. And...
But you can ride the Usuzan Ropeway to an observation deck on its upper station, which affords spectacular panoramic views of Lake Toya. A second observation deck will allow you to see Mount Usu's biggest crater. To get here, your jump-off point is the town of Toyako. From Sapporo Station bus stop, take the Donan bus to Lake Toya Onsen bus stop. The travel time is around 3 hours. This is the fastest and cheapest option. Located about 60 kilometers southwest of Sapporo, Niseko is a ski resort town between mountains, particularly Mount Yote, dubbed as the Mount Fuji of Hokkaido, and Mount Niseko Anupuri. Tourism is one of the main economic drivers of the town. The tourist facilities are never lacking, featuring world-class ski resorts and restaurants. There are 6 ski resorts in Niseko. The 4 major ones comprising Niseko United are Anupuri, Higashiyama, Hirafu, and Hanazono. These 4 are connected by an extensive lift system. The other 2 are Moiwa and Vice. Many of the hotels here also offer access to onsen, so don't leave without availing of a traditional onsen experience. In the summer, it also offers outdoor activities such as cycling, trekking, whitewater rafting, sea kayaking, and fishing, just to name a few. From JR Sapporo Station, the journey to Niseko requires at least 2 train transfers at Otaru Station and Kuchan Station. Travel time is about 3 hours. Alternatively, taking the direct bus is much cheaper. from Kita Wanjo Nishi 7 Chome, get on the Hokkaido Chuo bus to Hondori Nisekocho. Otaru is not too far away, just 35 to 50 minutes from Sapporo, making it a popular day trip destination. Of all the cities in Hokkaido, Otaru made me the happiest, perhaps because it reminded me of the steampunk anime shows that I watched when I was younger. Known for its picturesque canal, lined with old warehouses and former shipping and trade offices, this major port city played a pivotal role in the region's maritime and fishing industries. Today, the old buildings along the Otaru Canal were converted into shops and cafes, where tourists usually buy souvenirs and take a break from strolling along the canal area. The sightseeing boat cruise is one of the key activities here. The city is also known for its glassworks and music box industry. To get here from Sapporo, take the JR train to Otaru Station. Travel time is about 45 minutes. If you can't do it DIY style, Cloak offers a day tour of Otaru from the Sapporo Station bus terminal. The tour guide speaks Japanese, but there are multilingual audio guides available for English speakers. Roughly 20 minutes from Otaru or an hour from Sapporo, the coastal town of Yoichi is situated on the Shakotan Peninsula overlooking the Sea of Japan. With plenty of scenic beaches marking its coast, it's no wonder Yoichi is a favorite summer destination in Hokkaido. When the waves are strong, the swells attract surfers during fall and spring months. Other than the beaches, Yoichi is steadily developing into a reputable distillery region, the most prominent of which is the Nika Whiskey Yoichi Distillery. You can tour the facilities and appreciate how their famous whiskey is made. You can sample their drinks after the tour.
Cheers!
And don't forget to grab a Yoichi apple juice and find out why it's popular in Japan. From JR Sapporo Station, there are direct regular trains to Yoichi Station. If you miss it, make a transfer at Otaru Station. Travel time is more than an hour. Situated at the heart of Hokkaido and about 95 kilometers east of Sapporo, Furano is fondly referred to as the island's belly button. In summer, it is well known for its picturesque rolling hills and lavender fields that can chase the blues away. Besides lavender, the fertile grounds also nourish other blooms such as sunflowers, poppies, and lilies. In winter, the Furano Ski Resort takes center stage, hosting skiing, snowboarding, and other winter sports. The Furano Ropeway presents breathtaking views in whatever season. If you are taking the train from JR Sapporo Station, the journey to Furano Station requires at least one transfer at Takikawa Station. The travel time is 2 to 3 hours depending on the type of train. If you want to travel directly, take the bus from Chuo Bus Sapporo Terminal to Hondori 5 Chome Furanoshi. Travel time is about 2 hours. Located halfway between Furano and Asahikawa, BA is the perfect example of postcard-worthy town. With its vast fields and gently sloping hills, it is popular among landscape photographers and film location scouts. The busiest time is during summer, especially the months of July and August, when the fields are dressed in an explosion of vibrant colors of flowers in full bloom. Another stunning attraction is the Shirogane Blue Pond. It's actually an artificial pond, a byproduct when a dam was built on the BA River. It's ethereal almost all year round, and it remains blue when it's not covered with snow, but the shade varies depending on the season. Milky blue in winter to turquoise in summer. The dead larch and silver birch trees standing in the middle also add character to the pond. From JR Sapporo Station, the journey to BA entails at least one train transfer at Asahikawa Station. Travel time is 2 hours. If you prefer the bus, from Sapporo Ekimae Bus Terminal, travel to BA Eki. You need to transfer to another bus at either Furano or Asahikawa Bus Terminal. Travel time is 3 to 4 hours. That's all for this batch. We'll tackle other Hokkaido destinations in our future videos. Don't miss them, so hit the subscribe button now and the bell icon too so you're notified when we have new uploads. If you need more information about traveling around Hokkaido or Japan in general, you'll find comprehensive travel guides with sample itineraries on our website, www.thepoortraveler.net, or check out the links in the description. If you have questions, sound off in the comment section below. If you have a Spotify account or Apple Podcasts app, follow and tune in to the Poor Traveler Podcast. You can also find us on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Just look for @thepoortraveler_L. That's all for now. Remember, plan smart, travel safe, and make every trip worth it.